I don't know that I could predict the future of the internet, but I could certainly say that it won't, the way it looks today is not how it will look in 5 years, is not how it will look in 10 years. But my hope is that how it looks is that it's a more comprehensive and safe environment for all those involved.